9 years old and I was third row. And I was watching Spinal Tap happen. Now here's a little part of that story that hits a little close to where we are tonight. That night for the encore, they brought out this band. As they sometimes did when they were on this tour, they were bringing out local bands to do like an encore with them. And that night, this band called Driving and Crying came out. And they did Train Train by Blackfoot. It was the loudest damn thing I'd ever heard in my life. Because there were like 5 guitars on stage, and Jeff Sullivan standing at the side of the stage holding a gong just for the very end of the song. I thought that was the coolest shit ever. And thus is my story of how a fake band brought me to my first viewing of what was Driving and Crying. And a love affair with Kevin Kinney's music was born at the time that I was 9 years old. Which is just a microcosm of all the love, of all the music that I grew up with. It was my sanctuary. Listening to music on a Sony Discman. Unfortunately, the only side effect was when I came driving age, I didn't know where the hell I was going because I never paid attention to directions. I was listening to Tom Petty way too loud. Just one of the many things rock and roll can do. Send this out to Kevin. You've got your stories, found me in a song. You shared them with a girl that you barely even knew. Now she's gone like a ghost, but when it plays, don't she come back strong? Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll can do? You burned out in the basement, high uncomfortably numb. Feeling heavy is another brick in the wall, part two. We all grew into the third verse, bastards of young. Lord, ain't it funny what rock and roll can do? 4 years of growing up, go back to your semesters. And every yearbook signature reads like lyrics to you. When you get to hers, plays like a broken record. She's singing, Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll can do? Torn from your hit parader, they all look like stained glass heroes singing down their if we ever get older, I swear we'll never act our age. She said if we ever get older, I swear we'll never act our age. Promise me that if we ever get older, I swear we'll never act our age. Lord, ain't it funny what a rock and roll, Lord,